Well, of course, camera wasn't on, but what I did hear was I got some of my Peerless Transparent Watercolors. This is the Joanne Sharp's palette. And I took some Arbutus Pink, some Amethyst Purple, and some Robin's Egg Blue. And I darkened some of the areas on the primrose plant. And then I took my Lamy fountain pen and I just did some scribbling. But I'm noticing that on the plant itself, the edges look kind of silver. So I was going to see if I could use my jelly roll to add a little highlight to the tips of the petals. I am almost done with my oatmeal, so I'm trying to finish this up pretty quickly. And that's probably why I didn't notice that the camera wasn't on. Okay, this is not coming out too great. So let's see if I can find something that will, I don't know, maybe that's working a little bit there. Anyway, a little bit. Is that showing up? Sorry about the noise in the background. That's the dishwasher. These Peerless transparent watercolors come on these little pieces of cardstock. Basically, you just take a little area with a wet brush, rub it around for a second, and the colors are amazing. Putting a little shadow under. Just about finished with my bloomin' breakfast doodle and my right?